and we soaring to the top, big time. But right now, I just wanted to welcome you.
Boxing legend Oscar De La Hoya is one of the most popular boxers around. And it's not only because of his achievements in the ring, but it's because what he does in the community. These days in East LA, Oscar's building a new gym. He came from very humble beginnings, as you know. Can you share with people, like, did he live in a mansion and have a, you know, live the luxury life before? Tell me, before he was famous, what was it like?
No, he lived in a two-room apartment. I believe it was one room, right?
Yeah, McBride.
One room?
It was an apartment. Yeah. Apartment park. That's how he grew up. He grew up in East LA.
Manny Pacquiao used to sleep on a cardboard converted into a mat.
Yes.
Did Oscar have to face those kind of struggles as a kid?
I don't think he did that because he was here. The family was already here. It wasn't, you know, his family before him came from Mexico, but he did share a room with his family, with his, you know, his brother and his sister. But it's a big difference between Manny Pacquiao, how he was brought up, where he had to work selling bread, I believe it was.
Yes, very true. How do you know?
You know, just reading. But Oscar pretty much grew up, you know, boxing, and that was his lifestyle.
People don't know, but when you're a boxer, you sacrifice everything in life. You don't have holidays, you don't have family time, you don't have anything. Did you see that in Oscar growing up at all? How much did he sacrifice?
He sacrificed a lot. Look what he's got now.
He has a statue in front of Staples Center.
It's a big sacrifice. Like, you know, a lot of people say you work very hard to be number one. From one day to another, you'll be at the bottom, but he still kept up there. You know, he lost. His first defeat was with Trinidad, but he still was at the top. You know, he still fought at the Madison Square Garden and sold a lot of tickets there after he lost to Trinidad and after he lost to Mosley. He was still number one.
So I gotta ask you this. He's building a gym in this very room. Do you think there'll be another Oscar De La Hoya out of East LA?
Oh, yeah. We have.
Do you think so?
We have a lot of kids.
Oscar, like Manny Pacquiao, does lots in the community, but I want to know from you guys, who's your favorite boxer of our generation? Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Stekback, reporting.